There we go, guys. I apologize. I have issues with this Mobizen recorder. I'm gonna have to look into getting a new one here. I will admit, I'm just wanting to do a random kind of video. Get my glue. Just want to get some footage of this game here. It's Mickey and Donald's Magical Adventure 3. It was only unveiled in Japan. America never got it. All I can say is, so far it's actually pretty good. It's much easier than the other two. I will admit, I remember, you know, 1 and 2 were going up a lot instead of down. Straightforward, and this one is. Outfit. You get your outfit in shot. So here I am at the second level. Probably is the first one. First level. Oh. This happens. It's similar in a way to Super Mario World, but another Nintendo game. I can't think of it off the top of my head. But anyways, we can float around if you fall. Convenient. I decided to choose Donald. See, I was presuming, like, before, I could swim in the water, but I guess not. Get a different costume. Shut off real quick. But... stand on the lines. Possibly hit it. A mini boss in here is pretty easy. They do take quite a bit of hits, but. You can hit him on the head, too, as well. You can switch the costumes off and fly, much like the others. Brings that in. Convenience. Stay within the game's costumes, you know, for the level, but in certain instances, I'll switch on and I'll just use. Yeah, it's much easier than the other two. I'll say that. It's my first playthrough, really, with it. So I have to go through all that nonsense.
Those doors I can't get to.
possibility of an upgrade later, maybe. See this? I don't know. I changed bosses and the video on YouTube. It's not the game, it's the controller, it's Switch. Even missing near milliseconds in the process, really tough. And that's a thing you gotta, you know, have knowledge of when you're using a Bluetooth controller. For the PS4 controls you're using on the phone, it works really well. But I haven't done that yet, so of course, I tried to speed run a little bit. I'm sorry. Not the best for that. Yep. There's always an ease in this game. Dragon is the unlimited, shit. Yeah, I'm sucking, but again, this is my first floor from the game, so I hope I'm not doing too bad, but now I got, like, the general gist of how to work around that device. It's just a pain, I gotta hit those little buttons and store it. So it really oddly, I never understood why this game was not released outside of Japan. Be a great opening, like, for the series, and a pretty easy platformer, you know, get some challenge to it, and it's gonna be super, you know, pretty dreamlike or something. Stay at that leftmost platform and just go in for the kill every once in a while. And yeah, that's what I'm saying about these controllers. I was hitting the jump button and it just failed to respawn. So they kind of fault me to the TVs, but they do come in handy. Yeah, I hit the last one. This is crazy. So I can make the turn. Really, right on the, you know, hit the hammer on the nail and he's done. So if you want to hit the wrist, there's another. But yeah, they take a lot of hits. It's not. Take some time, but like I said, once you find their little pattern, it's very easy with this game. So what's going on is, they come across inside the storybook in the beginning. You doing a... Excuse me. And Lily and Lily gets trapped inside this little storybook. They find the attic, and of course Donald and Mickey, you know, have to come save the day. They come across the princess who comes out and explains that found this book some time ago, and since it was so abandoned, you know, he fell asleep, and he took over. And essentially, after, you know, find three nephews and kick them out of storybook and save the day, essentially. It's a pretty good story, you know, simple but fun. Very in depth, a lot of text. Japanese version, just to remind you. I don't know, I probably understand it, but it's essentially the Japanese version, just to read this text. Nice thing about translations, they stick to the core game, but they allow you to get an understanding of what's going on. fun little romp, actually. I just had a feeling. To play a Cocker's Bad Fur Day, and I can't get through part of the first level due to this controller, and I have to ask you on PC to play it. Bluetooth works well on PC, but I found it's going to get,
yeah.
Here's the name of the room. actually a very cool boss in Alamo.
Thank you.
tomorrow. I have this kind of defeated. That's pretty much a break his own, too. And that is kind of a pet peeve with me. I don't mind a long stage, but if it's going to be a long boss, then it kind of gets me. I can't say that. It was a waste. But it added a little bit of weapon, which wasn't bad. Feeling this game may be short, but so far I'm feeling stage now. Not bad for a SNES game. Really, I thought it was gonna have like storybook levels per se, but yeah, got the little hub world here. of course, you can't go back. You're stuck. But again, still nice. I probably figured at the end of the game, you could presumably return that. Go back and have a little time. I'm probably get the extras. See all the mini games. Then there's some that look like you need a special costume. I do like the whole Disney font they did. That's a nice touch. Teach that level and it's got the fairy. Of course, this one has nothing to do with any of the franchises. Except what you see, so it's pretty original, like the other games here. A few different characters, let's call that. I'm going to tell you, I do like the going up section. Definitely important time. Here's the down half, and I figure out. Get up to the airship there. Think you're doing it twice or something. Slips. Maybe not the top of these controllers. Slapping. Oh, I see. There's the platform. So much fun this game. Thank you. I'm gonna
Yeah!
this guy here, I can see how his patterns are going. Still. Still, but he's dead off. Close. Anyways, yeah, it's a good 15, 20 hits right there. Wow. Okay. Well, guys, you got 2 hours out of this video. It's gonna be long, but you can see. Nice ocean level with the snow, then a power level. Oh, wonderful. Oh, there was a la Sonic Magic right there. Bubbles right there, so it's kind of an indicator. Guys, it's really, it's gonna get come on down to two. Oh, nice. I can still but this is gonna be a fun one. I'm gonna call it day on this one. So I'm gonna turn that fun. I may probably do another video of this, but it's been the Nerd, and this is Mickey and Donald's Adventure. Excuse me. A translation of Japanese only release, so hope you enjoyed it. Till next time. Peace.